Damo lang daw ba yung kinakain ko? Ganun. Vegan daw ba ako? Sometimes kasi ngayon, judgment, they just base it on photos eh. They don't really know what's the story behind it. Alam mo yun? Hi, I'm Kris Bernal, an actress of GMA Network and owner of She Cosmetics Philippines and House of Gogi Restaurant. Syempre, greatest achievement ko is yung manalo ako sa Starstruck. Simula noon, natupad yung pangarap ko na maging artista. Pero I would consider my greatest achievements would be just bagging a lead role. Every time binibigyan ako ng lead role sa soap, I would consider it as an achievement because not everyone gets that opportunity. Parang ang daming gusto maging bida. Hindi lang bida, ang daming gustong mag-viral. Ang daming gustong sumikat. So parang just to be chosen to portray a role and mabigyan ka ng show na sa'yo, achievement sa akin yan. Ang dami pa, pero feel ko nga tumatanda na ako. Kasi 13 years na ako sa industry. It was 2007 nung manalo ako ng Starstruck. So, ang dami pa. Gusto ko mag-star sa movies. Mahagawa ako ng iba't ibang movies. Magkaroon din ako ng mga challenging roles sa indie film, mga indie projects. And gusto ko din magkaroon ng Best Actress Award sa mga award-winning bodies. Yun, gusto ko ma-recognize talaga and ma-hone ko pa yung craft ko. Ay, talaga? Ay, sa boy, gusto ko talagang makatrabaho si Jericho Rosales. Sa babae, gusto ko si Miss Iza Calzado, Judy Ann Santos, and Miss Angel Oxin. Siguro until today, I always get that comment na I look anorexic and I am so thin and that I'm bulimic and that I don't eat. Ano lang, damo lang daw ba yung kinakain ko? Ganun. Vegan daw ba ako? Alam mo yung ang hirap ipaliwanag kasi sino stories ko naman, pinopost ko naman na ang dami kong kinain in a day. Ito yung pagkain ko after workout. Pero it's just that some people don't understand na may mga built na ganito na no matter how much you eat, ganito lang talaga yung ilalaki mo. Yung ganun. Pero sometimes kasi ngayon, judgment, they just base it on photos eh. They don't really know what's the story behind it. Alam mo yun? In every photo, in every chismis, ganyan. Yun, sa mga bashers, parang hindi ko alam kung bakit kailangan or kung bakit kailangan nyo i-comment or sabihin. Pero just keep it to yourself and, you know, just spread kindness. Yun lang yun sa akin, just spread kindness. Okay, with She Cosmetics kasi, ever since kasi, mahilig ako sa lipsticks. Like, pag pumunta ako sa isang makeup store, I wouldn't be interested to check foundation, lip and cheek, or highlighter. Never napunta dun yung interest ko. It's always on lipsticks lang talaga. Maybe because I don't know how to apply any makeup on my face. I don't know how to do a full makeup. I don't know how to do a glam makeup. And feel ko parang fit sa personality ko, sa lifestyle ko, yung naka-lipstick lang ako. It's because I'm always busy. So parang with just applying a lipstick, parang it's enough to keep me going through the day. Ngayon, mag-release ako ng bagong product. It's because ang dami kong natutunan. Nag-research ako about cosmetics, nag-research ako about sa trend, formulation, ano yung ano yung mga uso sa millennials, sa age, sa working women. Ang laki ng pinagbago at improvement nitong She Cosmetics ngayon. Okay. Actually, it's all about time management lang talaga eh. You make sure na you give time to everything na gusto mong tapusin at gawin. So, you have to plot your schedule talaga for a week sa calendar mo. Like, for this day, gagawin ko to. Tuesday, gagawin ko to. Wednesday, this is what I'll do. And then, at the end of the week, nagawa ko siya lahat. because malinis ko siyang nilagay sa schedule ko. And at the same time, if gusto mo yung ginagawa mo, kahit wala kang tulog, magbibigay ka ng oras eh. Kasi ako talagang, in all honesty, wala akong tulog dito sa ginagawa ko. Parang 3 hours lang, 4 hours. Pero dahil gustong-gusto ko siyang tapusin at gustong-gusto ko siyang ma-achieve, tinatrabaho ko talaga kahit wala akong tulog. Yung ganun. So I guess pag gusto mo rin talaga yung ginagawa mo at yung product or trabaho, may enjoy mo lang siya. Totoo yun. Please check out kami.com.ph and HumanMeter for more exciting videos.